So what are you doing there, Joe?
We are trying to get through that trap.
And how's that going?
It is not very, it's not working very well. Now we are running without any skid on the front of this one. So we would normally, in our industry, put a skid on there. Right, guys? So not just use a straight stainless head, but.
So how did it work with the drain train on it?
Oh, it worked very, very well. Nice and smooth. So want to give it a shot? See how it feels?
So you can't get through the trap without the drain train.
Definitely.
And what happens to that camera head when you bang it like that?
Goes straight into the pipe, damaging the lens.
You're not gonna break it. It'll survive. It'll survive that all day long. So, from this end.
Can you get through backwards?
Yep.
You got it. Good job.
There you go.